think I'm starting to realize not everything has to be alright.